As DuPont initially discovered PTFE and Gore-Tex, for which a PTFE membrane is the underlying active technology and the proprietary
first sign of complexity comes on day 9. A sheet of tissue forms down the middle. It isn't entirely flat, but surges through in the middle and by way of the transverse section. Through the mass you would see that it forms a shallow the next day the year has become acute. Fold appear and disappear, slabs meld into one another. Two more days and its surfaces have met and touched in the middle. A moth folds its wings. A squamous tract forms. Its walls replicate and condense into tiny nodules. The nodules swell and invert whilst replicating continuously in a mitotic fashion. Multiplication increases exponentially. A vascular sac gradually undergoes modification. A feeding organ is in
Bye.